Okay, so now we have to head back to where we were. Stand on this plate, what happens? Spikes go down. I'm not really sure how that helps us. Oh, yes I do. Because we can go on the other side and grab it off the plate with our death grip. Got it. And now... we can take it and go put it with the other statue, and that should open the door for us. Raises the bridge. Hopefully this next room contains the second stone. Or another long annoying staircase. It's also an option. A button didn't work. Oh God. Kind of loose. God damn.
Impossible. I cannot.
How many health potions are in this room? Do not even stand a chance. Giant loot room. Alright then. More annoying scarabs. Archers, skeleton archers. I threw him into the oven when I executed him. Fuck all you little scarabs. Aggravating. Shit. Oh my god. Fuck you. Fuck you. Fuck you. Fuck all of you. Die. Son of a bitch. Taste my fucking glaive. Taste it. Here, have some ghouls. Jesus. Oh my god, really? Sorcerer boots.
Impossible.
The stone. All right, good shit to the fury. Animus stone. Now what? Quick way out, hopefully. Dropped a shit ton of health potions, so... don't have to worry about being out. Oh, sorry. Switching sides. Getting stiff on one side. Really, I'm not even interested. Dang him, even more health potions. As if I didn't have enough before. What is he doing? All right, back in the arena. Second one. That's the final one. Okay, so over there is the last place. Look at this guy. Oh, this is pretty serious right now. He's gone. And Reaper form. Screw you. Screw you. That's what I'm talking about.